buddy. Where are we?
We're in Bobcaygeon, about to get breakfast.
Breakfast in Bobcaygeon. Doesn't get any better than that, does it?
No, it doesn't.
No. So, the beginning of our day. Bobcaygeon. Where are we going to end up today? We're going to go Bobcaygeon, Rosedale way. It's going to be a long day, but the weather's beautiful. It's already hot. Not a breath of wind. So, we're going to have fun.
So, it'll be nice.
It's going to be a good day. Follow along. Hey man,
breakfast was good.
Breakfast was good. We just had breakfast at Egg Smart in Bobcaygeon. We met the owner Christine. She's fantastic.
The breakfast was good.
Yeah, the breakfast was good.
Come back here again, probably tomorrow, maybe.
Yeah, yeah. So if you're in town at the Locks, it's literally get the 100 steps from the Lock. So if you're at the Lock in Bobcaygeon, come on up to Egg Smart for breakfast. They'll look after you here. The local inhabitants of Fenland Falls, Mr. Crane. There's a lot of current here, eh?
Yeah, geez.
Yeah.
That.
big that one is, eh? Look ahead.
Oh my god.
Say hi to the personal watercraft channel. That'll be good. Look at the size of that, eh? Isn't that cool?
That is huge. Holy crap.
Yeah.
Was this also built in the...
Yeah. Well, this would have been renovated probably. I think this got renovated in the 60s and then again in the 80s. But originally it would have been all manual control, doors and everything else, right? Yeah, whatever, yeah, go with them.
Yeah, on the right.
Go, yeah, on the left. We'll change them.
On the left?
Yeah, you can just spin around and face the wrong way. System is amazing. Park staff are amazing. Yeah, the whole thing. Get out there, boys and girls. You're not out there. You're missing it.
It's a blast.
Don't jump on me. Woo! Okay, well, here we are. We're in Balsam Lake and one of our famous personal watercraft lunches that Jeff's cooking up over here. What are we having for lunch, Jeff?
Chicken wings, french fries.
Chicken wings and french fries for lunch today. How do you get, better than this? Has anybody ever had a better shore lunch than this? I don't think so, so follow along. I don't know where we're going next, but we'll figure it out as we go.
Wings well, are good?
Good?
Yeah.
That's shore lunch, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Not too many people get to have a shore lunch on deep fried chicken wings on the side of Balsam Lake. Only on the Personal Watercraft channel are we this special, right?
I don't believe that.
But you know the Personal Watercraft channel, we go all out when it goes to lunch. I personally just do boiled hot dogs, but Jeff, he takes it to another level.
Packing her bags, I was popping her top, and she gone for the summer, gone for the
all done. You'll have fun. Kathleen will look after you personally.
Yeah.
Because she definitely looked after us. So El Patio is the place to be in Bobcaygeon right now, guys. So enjoy. See you on the water.
Yeah. See you soon.
On the right hand side, then I can bring the second houseboat on the end of the blue line on the left hand side as well.
Now that is a lineup of sea-doos. You sold it to him. Fully electric, fully rechargeable, solar panels on the roof, burns no fuel, it's a Tesla boat. Look right up in there, it says Tesla. Burns no fuel at all. They're from Toronto. We had a little chat with them earlier, so it's pretty cool. You don't see that very often there. That's the future right there, boys and girls. Well, we're home. Back to London we are. That was a fun weekend. We had a good time. Weather was fantastic. It was hot, but that's what you want when you're on your machine. We stayed at the Blue Herring Resort in just outside of Bobcaygeon. They looked after us. They went above and beyond. So if you guys are looking for a place to stay, Blue Herring is the place. A little family oriented, but they got some really nice docks there. They will look after. They looked after us. So enjoy Bobcaygeon. Get to Egg Smart for breakfast if you're anchored up there or you're going through there. Again, they looked after us well. They're really sweet people. We came across a lot of really nice people on this trip. I'm glad we did it. And again, guys, thanks for following along. The channel's growing. We're having a blast. So we'll see you on the water.